Babethe isithabalala ababelethi nabafundi ema-Ofisini womnyango wezeFundo ePitori bathi abayindawo ingakaveli itlha ngabentwana abangakafumani iinkolo nanje. Silalamela umbiki indaba wethu Mahlaku Komane. Mahlaku, kwenzakalani kunjani njenganje lapho ePitori?
Locha thuli nabalaleli khona ababukeli ekhaya mawathi uthi uyabheka emva kwama abazali sebahambile ngempela bebagcwele lana sibonile noma uthi uyangena lana uthi ubuke eminyango ukuthi baye balingi ukuthi bangene baphushele eminyango ngoba bebazali bakwatile bathi bafuna lezo ispace. Siyazi ukuthi lana eGauteng kune-online application siye sahlala lana lamayiri lawa siwahlalile sifuna ukuza ukuthi kuzoyenzakalani ngoba abazali bebasebashile ukuthi bona abayindawo lana bangakatholi le mpendulo lena bebayifuna yokuthi abantwana babo bazoya esikolweni. Abazali siye sathi masixoxa nabo abazali bakhale ngendaba yokuthi abantwana babangayi esikolweni, abantwana badla idakamizwa, abantwana uthola ukuthi manje sebaba-pregnant ngoba bahleli abayindawo. Siye sathi masathi sahleli sabona baye kubafika abemfundi nalaba bebarepresenta labazali le-community yase-Atrichville ukuthi baba-adressa bakhuluma nabo sabona ngempela abazali basebahamba bahotofele ba-satisfied ukuthi le mpendulo abayitholile kusho ukuthi yiyo. Mara ngino-Elijah Mhlanga, ubaba-Elijah Mhlanga wase-Department of Basic Education, ngifuna ukuthi ne-athi ncakancane ukuthi bazwane ngani nabazali. Siyazi ukuthi bekakhona kule meeting. Bamhlanga, siyalotsha, sicela usitshele kancane ukuthi nivumelelane kanjani, bekuyini inkinga lana?
Angibonge ngesikhathi. Inkinga lana ukuthi izikolo zase-Atrichville zigcwele, akuyona inkinga ye-online admission. Inkinga ukuthi izikole ama-high school wonke ase-Atrichville agcwele. Umphakathi ucela ukuthi kube khona indawo enye evulekayo kuma-primary schools, ukuthi lama-primary schools ashintshwe abe ama-secondary schools ukuze bonke labantwana abangatholanga indawo babe nendawo abazofundela kuyona. So siye savuma-ke thina njenge-department sikubambisana nama-officials ase-district office ukuthi lezo yikole lezi bebasibonile lezi akuthiwa imbowweni kuzovulwa kusukela kusasa, kuzolethwa ifenisha kungeniswa othisha nabantwana ukuthi bacale ukufunda from Thursday onwards.
Baye inkinga lena yokuthi iy'kolo zi-oversubscribed ukuthi zigcwele kakhulu. Siyazi ukuthi ngiyakhumbula uminister uke wayisho le ndaba ukuthi u-MEC walana e-Gauteng uye washo ukuthi unaleyo nkinga leyo. I-Atrichville or sisazobona abanye abazali bafika lana?
Well, akuyona Atrichville kuphela, sizwile nokuthi nasemamelodi into enjalo ikhona. Sengathi izikolo zethu zasemalokishini zonke zigcwele ngoba abantu abaningi basuke kwamanye ama-province bazala e-Gauteng. Uma befika bathole ukuthi sezikolo zigcwele vele, kodwa nabo bayafuna ukuthi abantwana babo bangene khona. So into esithe sizoyenza-ke ukuthi kusukela kusazocela ukuthi abazali bafike esikoleni sizokwazi ukuthi si-admite bonke labantwana bakwazi ukufunda.
Ngiyathokoza babamhlanga. Uzwile-ke thula ubamhlanga asichazela kancane ukuthi le nkinga lena eyenzakale lapha e-Atrichville le bebabhekene nayo namhlanje akusiyinkinga etholakale e-Atrichville nasemamelodi ma ungathi uyahamba. In fact uyasho ukuthi iy'kolo zasemalokishini ngathi laba banenkinga khona, mara into bazamayo ukuthi bangayicazulula babone ukuthi baba-accommodate-a kanjani labantwana ukuthi bakhone ukuthi bathole iy'kolo kanjalo thula.
Thokoze khulu Mahlaku ngesikhathi osiphe sona.